the Bae Juice boys for providing the bus, champers and the charcuterie board. And here's the gather round. The 550 from the Keith server.
Touchdown in Adelaide, 8.5 hour bus ride.
Tim pissed in 2 water bottles on the bus.
I did. Yeah, I needed to go, and I knew the feeling of how good it'd be if I went. It was fine. We were with the Marmalade guys, the Producey team.
They were all terrible. There was no value whatsoever added on that bus.
Working with you.
So this is a schooner, or as people who are not fucking dead shits call it, a pot.
Like, it's...
We love pots. We like to call them pots and not call them schooners.
Oh, it's called an imperial, and a schooner is called a pint.
And we're at Abstate Hotel, about to fucking stitzel. Bosh.
Fuck it on.
Bosh.
Oh, Tim, place these in order. Best or worst? Best.
Best.
That's the middle.
Middle.
Worst. That's wrong. This is mine.
Bing. No.
You want Caribbean's first, don't you?
Oh.
Wow.
That's the fucking order.
Virgin City.
So it, like, how can you choose? How can you can't win in this aisle. You can't win. All you can do is lose.
After you've had a few beers, what is essential?
I trust him.
Yes, sir.
So this is Uber car share. So this is someone's car. We just come, take photos of it. Big issue, 3 of us, 2 seats.
What's a nightmare?
Fucking hell, did you see that?
You stupid fucking thing.
Bingo! Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. I guess that's why they're broken, you're so mean. Hello, dude.
Hi.
How are you?
Harrison, how are you?
What are you doing?
Here to watch Dylan Friends.
Put the ball on tonight. Just let
it It's coming. It's coming.
No,
come on.
I'm not an arrogant person.
Yep, but.
My name is in the credits of a Netflix show.
Boom!
Anna Stan show.
Yes!
What are their credits on?
Some of that.
Hello, Clarence. He's from a bride school.
Go, Clarence. That's my son.
They look amazing. Ah. Quality. Fucking quality.
It's $20.
Doing everyone? Teenagers.
No,
I love those body buds.
Right, I'm here at this country town, just a little couple of hour drive from Melbourne. I'm with Port Adelaide's number one ticket holder.
Port Adelaide?
Who do you bag for?
Adelaide.
Give me 2 things why Melbourne is better than the Crows.
None and that.
Give me your favourite beer and your favourite wine.
Great Northern.
Yep.
And anything red.
Here's what you're going to do when you're helping a hangover next, mate. So this is a Korean pear juice. You drink it before you get on the piss, and you're going to wake up tip-top the next morning.
We'll see.
We're at the Lion Hotel in North Adelaide, sucking a few. What are we drinking?
With the one and only Carlton Draft.
Ah, good to be back on the Carlton tonight. It's Aussie rules football. It's Melbourne versus Adelaide. It's going to be an absolute blockbuster. Bumps, biffs and brawls.
Tim's actually dialed that down, obviously, and made it a bit more simple because, well, this part of the video is for all our millions of American subscribers. Millions of them. So we love you. We'll never forget about you.
Aussie football, beers,
yelling, bumps, biffs, brawls, it's going to be fucking mayhem.
How does it work?
All right. Every week we have a $10 that we try and turn to $100,000 betting on the footy. We've been very close a couple of times. We're hoping that Adelaide is the time that we finally hit. This is tonight's multi. We're trying to hit. We've hit two legs. He's doing well. We need Oliver to fire up. It's been a cracker night. Boys, we're on. Dope from the 100K.
Jimmy from the 100K.
And steak bed bread.
Chicken chow mein.
Yes, how are you guys?
So,
this is a Dylan Friends
podcast. No, you shut the fuck up. The boys came over and Liam had a broken foot from last night. I don't know what happened.
I think he kicked the coffee table really hard. And the coffee table was very heavy and robust.
And you cut your wrist. Who wears band-aids these days, brother? But then, I had the genuine worst injury. You'd be 4 to 6 weeks out of the season. Fucking an hour with Tim chewing my ear off. I've literally just come good. Like, my eardrum's still rattling. It was the worst night of my life.
Was this from inside the venue?
No, it was outside. That was part. Well, there was actually a couple parts to it as well. There was in the venue and out the venue. Out was probably worse.
Oh. No beers left in Adelaide. There's not one beer left in the great state of South Australia. Not one.
Not one.
All gone.
Sold out.
Apparently there's no one to fly the plane, so I'm gonna have to fucking step up again.
Grab his dick and twist it.
No. So we got to Adelaide on Tuesday.
Yeah.
The whole gather round started last night, and it goes the whole weekend. We're leaving before it all starts. Go back.
You got those D's.
How is it back then?
Damn it, it's a bastard.
Still back in.
No beers left in Adelaide. Not one. Look, still back in.
Been a pleasure.
Not a chore.
Pleasure, not a chore.
Yeah.